Hey boys, got my canvas off my other the canvas off the old canvas that rotted on the off main trailer right here now. Gonna repurpose it for this. Yeah. Brand new canvas for that top that I'll put on. And yes, it still stinks. It makes me sneeze. Oh, B. That was a lucky guess. Okay. Now I want to give myself a little extra for side tuck-in. Full length. That'll work too. Just fold this. Give us some meat at the top. I'm off camera trying to fold this out, this thing in on itself. One fold, two folds, two folds. Two folds should be taken out. Now I want one right here in the center. But I want to put it at the top. Put it at the top. We're going to go top and we're going to need pilot. Thank you. the way, this is April, middle week of April, and it's 80 degrees. And next week, it's going to be back down to 50s. This weather, I don't know what it's going to do this year. Before I get carried away, let's make sure not all fit. Yes, I'm using these ain't the eighth inch. These step up from the eighth inch pop rivets. And yes, I know you guys are going to say, why didn't you pop rivet? Because I'm not going to do this whole trailer by hand. My boys had a malfunction up there. I can't remember where I put them. Laid them. You're telling me like that. I know you guys thinking, can you drill it? I don't know. I'm gonna try to drill. fabric. In reverse again. I gotta change up the dies. Let's use that tool for it. And someday, guys, I will get me an air rivet, and this will make the project a lot nicer around here. They're from the thinner metal. And we just want to throw together. Yeah, I think these are the 1/4-inch rivets. Big boys there. Oh, there's that one in. Hey, Mama. It's too hot. I know, I just went from freezing cold temperature to bloody hot. Can I investigate it? I figured you would get into that thing. Okay, she gets back in it again. Faster. I don't think I'm going to utilize this hole yet. I'm going to try to run like this if I have to. Yeah, I like that beat. Hey, Bo is there. Hi, Sissy. I'm gonna call that all head by sissies. Sissy boys, sissy freaks, mama the bear. That feel good, mama? Oh, look at that fur, man. Not too much air, bro. Just enough. Yeah, I don't think. Yeah. This one's in the right spot. This one. One thing I don't like about this wood. Yes, that idea don't work, boy. Good job, bud. Yeah, see right here's a ripple. That feels good, don't it, Model? Yeah. Looks like throat. Holding. Much more than that, holding. And see, guys, this is what I mean by cats don't bother me like dogs. She's sitting there. Yes. While I'm drilling holes into the metal. Hey, baby. I wouldn't pop. Thank you. Why you gotta be so evil? That's all we're gonna be doing to the top with us. Come on. If anybody's like me, I have to put my things away or they'll spill all over the drive closer. Still can grant access inside. Mama Bat Bear. We can still access the inside of it. Good. Full open. Drop it down. Take the access, tuck it in. Well, it'd be pretty. I should have plants. Hey, let's go on a little adventure. Mama eating. Oops, sorry. Sherry, Mama. Okay, let's go down in here. I see one. Do we see two? I see another one here. Well, there's a red one. I see two reds. That should be enough. Okay. You guys just stare at that for a minute. Let me back you up. Let me just let you guys stare at that for a second. I know there's two more coming from you. Two more here. We got one here, make sure that don't flow. And I'm not worried about the bottom to once they're packing in it, well, gravity kick over. Shouldn't push out at the bottom. And if it does, we'll worry about that in the future. There it is. Alright boys. I think we got a complete trailer now. Next thing we need to do is fire it up. Alright, catch you guys later then.